Oh, blue honey's on deck though. This type of heat that they check for. Nah, I ain't even tryna flex though. Better make you come like a check dog. Better make you come like a check dog.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nana Rochelle, and we back again with another hyphy ass mother fluffin' loving video. Period, y'all. And as I don't even know what the title is gonna be, so it don't even matter what the title is. But just know we going up this weekend. Let me set your alert. Hold on, give me a second. Anywho, y'all. I'm bringing y'all along with me this weekend. We going up. We having a cool time. We going outside. We getting lit. We getting crunk. So I'm gonna spend a weekend with you guys. So today is approximately Friday. I believe the 19th is Friday. Yeah, today's the 19th or whatever. And we're gonna go get sushi. Me and babe. Just playing the game. We're gonna go get sushi. And then after that, we're gonna find something to do tonight. I know. We're going to a pool party on Sunday. That's where we really finna turn up or whatever. But other than that, y'all, I'm bringing y'all along with me. I got my nails and my toes did. These are my nails, basic. Let me show you my little feet, my little crusties. Got my toes did, same color. Just wanted to kinda, you know. But it don't really match. It's a little bit brighter, but it's whatever. This unit is from AliExpress. I will link it below. Let me know if y'all need it, because if y'all don't really want it, then I'm not gonna link it, because this video is not sponsored. Y'all, look at my eyebrows. Ooh, look at the glow. Look at the highlight, y'all. Like, what? Get into it. Highlight on fleek. The freak. I hate how it does that. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys as soon as we get to our sushi place. Our favorite spot, of course. Okay, you guys, so we're at sushi.
Oh. Hola, hola.
And I'll show y'all when the food get here and what it look like, okay? Okay.
Let's go on the beef, better bring
that. I got my features out in Georgia, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. And I see you.
Saturday festivities. I mean, there is a pool party today, but I don't really know if I truly really want to go, you know. So right now I'm on my way to my auntie because she just moved into her, you know, new humble boat of joy, her new home. And I'm about to help her furniture shop because, you know, your girl, aka me, you know, I definitely 100% know how to do this. You feel me? Like, I does this. This interior design stuff, yeah, that's on me. Sorry if my lace look a little bit. It look good. It's giving scalp. I mean, this is pretty bright. But, you know, let's add a little makeup to it, but yeah. So I'll get back to you guys when I get to the furniture store and I'll show y'all the furniture. I didn't even show y'all OOTD. It's nothing major, but I'm gonna show y'all anyway. So I'll be right back. You used to call me all night. Alright, y'all, so it's day of the Suki on the pool party. Y'all, this whole vlog been like just all types of messed up. Like, I honestly did not do nothing the whole weekend, and this is what I'm doing now. This fucking died. This is why I don't do people hair, but I'm finna do my sister hair. That's gonna be a separate video. This is the wig I'm finna apply. I just dyed it or whatever. If y'all want to see how to achieve this look, this colorway, y'all go watch the next video, or it might be up before this one, but go to my channel and look at the videos, because yeah, y'all, for some reason my camera keeps stopping and I don't know what's wrong. Maybe I should pull out my vlogging camera or something. But anywho, back to the point. So today is a Suki on the pool party. I am going to be curling my hair and I'm doing a side part, fixing my baby hairs and everything. And I'm gonna bring y'all along with me today for sure. I'm finna go see if I can find some sandals, maybe some sunglasses. Y'all don't mind these baby hairs. They's a day old. You know when they're a day old, they're not sent like they was sent in the first time. You feel me? But I'm gonna do a side part with some curls. And I'm definitely for sure gonna bring you guys along with me today. We about to have a blast, y'all. We finna get drunk. I don't condone drinking for all my mother freaking fellas and females that's 21 plus. You know, you could do that. That's just things we could do. You feel me? So, yeah. That's just what's going on today. And I'm actually excited. Like, I feel like I'm finna have so much fun. All right, y'all. I'll call y'all back. I mean, I'll talk to y'all in a minute.
Cause you can have cut too.
Y'all, so clearly as y'all see, I didn't record anything from that weekend. Like, that weekend just wasn't given. Like, don't get me wrong, the pool party was cool. I could insert a little clip to that, but other than that, like, nah. I was locking on my Mac in, slipping on my pimping, and all that. And it is what it is, because at the end of the day, it doesn't matter. So, today is currently the 26th. And I'm just going to bring y'all along with me today. We just going to run some errands. Maybe go do a workout or something. I don't know. Like, life's boring AF. Like, it's really boring. Y'all, my MacBook, my iMac acting weird AF. It's loading and everything. But, yeah. I'm going to just get ready for the day. And then I'm going to bring y'all in the car with me. I may take my dog on a walk. Very much something, okay? We're going to do very much something today because it's just been dead these last couple of days. Okay, y'all. I finished doing my makeup and my hair. I got it crimped or whatever. I might do half up, half down because I don't like how this is looking. But other than that, this is what it's giving. Hey, y'all. I just got to fix it because it's looking too white. But as for, you feel me, the motherfucking outfit or whatever, this video is brought to you by Lovely Hostel Shawty. So let me just show y'all, get y'all into it right quick. Show y'all a couple outfits they sent me, okay? They sent me four little quick little outfits. Don't mind the bra. I don't think I'm gonna get like demonetized or something for this. I shouldn't. Hopefully I don't. But first we got this little two-piece. All right, y'all, this the first outfit. It go a little bit something like, I feel like y'all too high up. Hold on, y'all. Okay, so this the first outfit. It's just these little pink looking legging things, you know? It's giving what the girl should have gave. It definitely is. You can tie up the shirt however you want. This is how I chose to do it or whatever. And this is what this outfit look like. It's definitely giving. It's a 10 out of 10, 100% recommended. Like, look at this. Like, huh? This is giving very much dinner date, you know? Grab your little bag. Any little bag you want to grab, grab a little bag and go out, you know? With some white heels. Like, I'm feeling this. It's just the top for me. Y'all, it's the top for me, period. But y'all see the vibes. Get into the detailing. Halloween's pink. You got this orangey mustard looking color. We got some blue and we got brown. Brown always compliment the skin, so you know. But that's this outfit. Let me get into the next one. Y'all, the next shirt is this little tie-up shirt. All you do is grab it from the back. You know, I know y'all seen these, went viral, you know. Very much giving what it should have gave. Give me 2 seconds. I got mine's in the yellow, black and white colorway. But you know, there's heck of different type of styles and colors you could have did it. Just go like that, separate it. This is literally how the shirt goes, just like this. And then just twist it and tuck it in on the sides. Literally. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, y'all. And boom, that's this shirt. I'm loving it. If I had a black long, you feel me? I'd probably cut this up a little bit more, but other than that, this is what it gives. Okay. It is and gives and do. Let me stand y'all up a little bit. Y'all a little bit too low. Shit. Sorry if y'all leaning to the side, but yeah, this is what the shirt gives. It's cute. This material is bomb. It's like very soft. I don't know. And if you're wondering, I got everything in a size small. Sorry y'all leaning to the side a little bit, but get into it. Look at me. Yeah, yeah, all that. Y'all, I had to move y'all and change the view because this right here, baby, this, hold on, y'all too high up still. This outfit right here, baby, is my favorite outfit. Like, this is the one that I love out of all of them. Like, I don't know if y'all can see the little tassel-y things that is giving, but this baby is giving. Like, let me show the girls. I gotta really show the girls because y'all don't mind a dirty, messy room, but this baby, like, sis, I think I'm gonna wear this today. I like how I have the pop hint of green. Y'all, and it's not even like hecka thick to where it's gonna make you mad hot. Like, it's not that thick. It's like the perfect spring material. It's bomb. And look at this. Like, I hope y'all seen it. Sorry, I gotta take an extra minute. Cause baby, this right here, I killed it with this one. I'm definitely wearing this today. 100%. This is take me on a vacation. That's what it's giving. And I was gonna cut these into shorts, but I think I'm gonna leave it because it's not like hecka thick. It's like, it's not thin, don't get me wrong. It's like perfect. It's like right on a T. Like, they did that. Hello. Let's get into the next outfit, baby. Okay, y'all. Now, this outfit, she's cute. She's giving. I'm not gonna lie. This shirt, baby, was mad hard for me to put on. Like, I feel dumb for how hard it was for me to put on. But also the neck, it clamps in the back, so you know it's a little bit tighter. But I would need somebody to do that for me. Ain't nobody here. But I like the cleavage, you feel me? Then you got the wrap around the waist. This is cute and different, you know. Then we got the bottoms, which we got the blue again, and we got some more white and some more pink, y'all. I don't know why I picked out everything in pink. I actually hate the color pink, but it looked good on your girl. So that's all that matters. Let me give y'all another full body in the same little mirror here. Excuse the mess. But look, this is cute. Like, with some heels. This is another like date night type of fit, you know? Like, this is we going on a date. That's just what it's giving. It's giving take me to dinner, baby. Yeah, I love this top because it's mad different. Don't nobody got no tops like this. And I just feel like I knocked it out of the park with the top alone. And then with my hair being this color too, I just got so much stuff that match. I'm going for that one look. This is cute. I might wear her today. Like, it's giving more professional. That's what it's giving. It's giving very much professional. Got it together, you know. Got my stuff together. It's giving bad and bougie. Not on my level. Yeah, that's what it's giving. I'm weak. But yeah, y'all. So those are just the little outfits that Lovely Wholesale sent me. Don't forget to use your girl discount code at Nana Rochelle. I'm trying to set y'all up while talking. That's NanaRochelle, period, poo. I have it on the screen. But I just gave y'all a quick little haul. Stop playing with them. And if y'all think y'all medium, you're not, baby. Get you a small. Because that stuff do be running big. But I got me a small. Everything fit nice and tight. Because I know how to get that look. Period. I'm 5'1". And I weigh 130 pounds, y'all. But this outfit, it won me over. Y'all, it's not giving, like, cute outside today. I just want to take a few flicks. Because usually when I do, like, hair colors, I don't take pictures in the hair colors. Like, why not? I need more variety. Like, what female do you want today? Do you want her, or her? Like, come on. But I'm trying to take y'all on. I guess we're going to go get a car wash, run a couple errands. I want to go grocery shopping. Or maybe, like, have them grocery shop for me, and then I just go pick it up. Y'all, this top is just so cute. I feel like it gives out the perfect cleavage. It's tied around here, because, you know, you tie it up, and then it got the cutout, and then the design for here. Like, oh. This shirt is cute. Like, I don't want to take it off. I feel like I should wear this outfit today. I was going to go for, like, the sporty workout-y type of look. But I want to take pictures. But I don't even know if the sun out. Sorry, y'all. I keep looking over. I'm looking outside my window. Like, what is the weather giving? Because yesterday was mad hot. Like, why y'all don't know what to give now all of a sudden? But I'll get back to y'all after I'm dressed and ready to go. Okay, guys. So, today's just going to be very, very, very dry. But I'm going to go and... I'm going to go and try those little corn dog thingies. Y'all see when we get there. I changed my outfit. I decided not to go with any of the outfits that I picked because ain't nothing going on today. And it's like a gloomy... I don't know. It's not giving what it should have gave. Like, the sun's not peeping. I mean, it's peeping, but it's not really speaking. Therefore, with that being said, it's not like a picture type of weather. But we just finna go to, what's the place called?
Two hands.
And we're gonna go try the Korean hot dogs, right?
Yeah, the Korean.
The stuffed Korean hot dogs. What kind are you gonna get? You don't know yet.
I'm probably gonna get the hot dog with the full mozzarella.
All of it mozzarella?
Yeah, cause you
I
get,
heard that one was good.
You get three different options.
I heard the one with potatoes on the outside was nasty. It just tastes like a regular hot dog.
It kind of looked nasty.
I want the one with the cheese in it, but I also want some of the hot dog still in it too. You know?
Ain't it both though?
Oh, is
it's
it?
The hot dog
and then the cheese and then the crust part.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be clean. If that's how it is, then yeah, for
they
sure.
They got the regular hot dog. They got half mozzarella, half dog, full mozzarella, half cheddar, half mozzarella. And then they have the spicy dog, and then they got a vegan.
Does the spicy dog have like the Cheetos?
I think.
I want that too.
Yeah.
With mozzarella in it. Oh, y'all, I'm gonna just record it when I get there, okay? BRB.
So back to what I was saying. Could be us.
I'm gonna show y'all when we get there. Mine's, I messed it up. Well, I messed it up, the core on how it was because of the aluminum foil on the top. I shouldn't have put aluminum on the top. But you know, it is what it is. So I'm gonna show y'all. Oh, here's messed up too. But as you can see, it's connected to the aluminum. Woo, but that looks good. Oh, Mary had a little lamb. That's what it's getting. Period. That's what it gives. That's the first one. And then this one's the second one. I messed it up because as you can see. But this is the second one. It looked better, so I put the aluminum on it. But yeah. We're going to bite into this on camera. Okay? Stay tuned.
Alright, y'all. This is uncut. Okay? Her, come on. It's probably cold now. All that little topping stuff fell off, but
go ahead.
Oh, this is good. So they only sprinkled some on the top.
Mm-hmm.
That's about the whole thing. They only sprinkle it on the top. That's the whole thing. That's how I like it.
They got like a hot dog.
Yeah, it's like this.
It's spicy.
Yeah, you got a spicy dog. Mm-hmm. Can you taste the sugar or not?
No
face, okay.
How is that dog? Get it?
Ew. Look that way. Why are you looking at me?
I'm trying to see that in your face. Your face says it all. I'm trying to look at it. I don't want to look at it through the phone.
Hers is nasty.
My shit tastes like a regular hot dog.
Don't bite the stick, because I bit the stick as soon as I bit into it.
My arm is.
Mine tastes like those tater tots.
Yeah.
That shit well,
tastes weird.
That was the best.
Very much. I was excited for nothing.
But they got horchata slushies.
That shit slap. 100%.
And I got lemonade. Dub. Well, I got y'all here. I might as well open these packages with y'all.
Okay, this is the first one. I want to open a package with y'all. This is from Lynn's Crafters. If any of you can see, you should know what I'm talking about. It came in this nice, pretty blue box. Don't worry, guys. It's not. My unboxing is not going to be as boring as hers.
It's a dick in the bag.
Dick in the box.
Oh,
let's see what we got.
Two? There's only two in that big ass box.
I'm sorry to shame all of you guys.
I thought you were getting 50.
I did. There's a lot in each box.
Oh. Anyways, back to the point. This first package here. Oh, it's my slippers!
My contact is more cooler.
Yee. It's my slippers. It's my first slips. It's my slippers. Y'all look. Y'all know the vibes. It's a slipper girl summer. Ooh, these are shedding. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's shedding. But they're all long and soft. No, it's not like the colors that was on the site thingy on AliExpress. This isn't what colors it was supposed to be, but these colors are still giving. It's giving what the girl should have gave. Her. Look, babe. They're cute.
It is cute. They give it all unicorn.
Yeah. All right. And then the last one I got. This one here. This is supposed to be my outfit for my photo shoot for my birthday. Let's see what it came out to look like. Let's try not to cut it, because I'll be sick down on my D-I-C-K. Is it a check? Not too confused, like, something's missing. And I'm gonna go try her on. I can't show y'all, but this is a little sneak peek of the photo shoot. Okay, adios. Hey y'all, it's later in the day. Excuse me, I look a hot mess per usual, but we making some dip. It's like a not really rotel, but like we got the lobster and the sink here. We got the shrimp and these are all the ingredients. We got the Parmesan cheese. We got mozzarella cheese, the heavy whipping cream, the nutmeg, the Worcestershire sauce, however the freak you say it. Excuse me, do mine right quick. I got the red pepper flakes. I got lime juice. This is for something else because we're making margarita drinks as well. I got sour cream, the spinach, and then we got the lime as well as for the drinks. And then I got garlic, two garlic cloves, and one onion. So we finna get to it. Y'all might hear a little bit of water in the background because babe's finna wash the dishes right quick. So yeah. We're gonna let her do her and we're gonna
get ready. I ain't even gotta show y'all me. I'ma just show y'all what I'm gonna do.
Yeah.
Can I? Baby. Can I? Baby.
I'm so sick of people saying that that I'm like lonely and emotional and like associating me with this like longing for a woman. Yeah, I hate that, man. It bothers me so much because I don't make, you know, like I do make music that makes you feel something, but you know, I just don't like. I'm actually not that guy in real life. I'm very happy, you know. I'm not content by any means. I mean, I want to keep working, but I'm a happy person, you know. I'm very excited. My life is constantly exciting. It's not some sad, depressing story.
Can I? Baby. Can I?
Bring you to the six where I really stay.
Baby.
Show you why I am the way I am.
Can I?
Tell you what I think my biggest flaw is.
Baby.
I try to be consistent, but I can't.
Can I?
Have an honest moment with you right now.
Baby.
Tell me who the fuck you wanna be. Get an honest answer from you right now,
baby.
Cause all we ever talk about is me.
Can I? Before I turn the lights on.
Before I turn the lights out, tell me who the go for you wanna be.
Can I?
Call a steady text you on the hotline. Sometimes I wouldn't wanna hear your voice.
Can I?
See you right now, I know the sun is up.
Baby.
Sorry, I don't really have a choice.
Can I?
Never make you feel like I'm down for you.
Baby.
You do so much more than that for me.
Can I?
Finally take the time and open up to you.
Baby.
Cause that's the side you never get to see.
Can I? Before I turn the lights on. One more time.
Before I turn the lights out, tell me who the fuck you wanna be.
Can I? Baby, can I? Baby, can I? Baby, can I? Baby, can I?
The sizzle, sizzle with the whizzle whizzle. Now let me grab the bed right quick. Dun, 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 margarita. Yeah, yes, sir. Let's do this. Let's do this, man. Damn, damn. You gotta sit down.
I know.
I gotta see your reaction. I didn't get no shrimp or nothing. I just got the cheese, mat, wheelie, and whatnot. You're still not in it. Oh, I'm gonna get to try to be greedy.
Blame me.
I should go to $100 dip, man. That's what $100 dip tastes like. Like this.
Hello.
Alright, y'all, we finna F it up.
I should probably be good in the cookie.
Change, she gon' choose up when she see me up in these new things. Oh, me or more. I'm riding around, so I'm looking for a score. I ride with 2-3, but I'm not rocking no Jordans. I fuck with you, baby, you make me feel important. Oh, throw it away. Way back, get grease so I keep my strap. Why these niggas really looking like that? Nigga play, I'ma leave where he at for real. Ooh, that he slap. All my niggas got stress in the